but Corposalo gets the mask and is no worse for wear.
David Camp, an offensive zone faceoff win that have been few and far between for the Leafs tonight. And Ottawa's won 56% of the draws. Big hit, spike to the line, and now it comes out. And away goes Camp from distance, and that'll be absorbed by Corposalo.
Right, there's the response as McMahon goes back to Tkachuk. It hasn't really been an overly physical game, and coming off a game where Tkachuk didn't have a penalty. I think they were talking about that at the beginning in the pregame show, but here's one of those reverse hits that everybody now has talking to Tkachuk. He takes a quick little peek and knows that McCabe's going to come at him. And, you know, there's one case where McCabe looking for the puck. Watch the look. He tries to bounce back, but Tkachuk anticipated it and said he was going to have none of that. Now, McMahon comes and talks, but nothing made of it.
Leaf just 6 for 20 on offensive zone faceoffs through two periods.